I have some really, 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 really good news for you today. You are no longer limited to the Planner 5D catalog. Yeah, that's right. You asked, we delivered. Now you can add literally any 3D model you want and use it in your design projects. I'm freaking out. I'll show you how the Import 3D Models feature works in just a minute, but until then, go ahead and like this video, and I would love it so, so much if you would subscribe to the channel. I remember one time I had a client who had her heart set on a really unique piece of furniture, and she wanted to see it in her renderings. At the time, all I could really offer her was finding something kind of similar aesthetically and using the same dimensions and color, but that's as close as I could get it. I think at some point I even tried Photoshopping it in, and that was not good. That's why I'm so excited about this new feature, because it's going to completely change what I'm able to offer my future clients. So this is actually going to be my first time using this feature, so I'm gonna record this and see how it goes. All right, so I have my project open, and I'm gonna come over here to this sidebar and select this icon. I'm gonna go ahead and upload my file, and all right, that is going very fast. So it's been less than a minute, and now it looks like I get to customize the materials and the colors. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and make my edits, and then I'll be right back. Once you've made all of your adjustments, you can go ahead and click submit. Okay, so I let that process for a few minutes, and now I'm gonna go ahead and add it into my project. I'm genuinely so happy right now. Can I customize it once it's been saved? I can. So even though I've already made my choices of fabric, I can still go back in later and change those. This is so cool. Okay, I've had a few minutes to contain my enthusiasm, so now I just wanna share a few more details about this feature. When you upload a model, it's completely unique to you and will only show up in your catalog. This is gonna be amazing for adding those really personal touches, and I think moving forward, this is gonna make all of my future projects feel really custom for my clients. Planner 5D offers a wide range of supported formats from OBJ, GITF, USDZ, and more. Planner 5D already had a pretty extensive catalog, but now there's no longer any limitations. You can start using the Import 3D Models feature today using your Planner 5D Pro membership. The link for a 7-day free trial is waiting for you in the description. Just throwing that out there. Anyway, happy designing, and see you next time. Bye.